Overall, you've been very good. But we decided to get another poodle. Oh, it's just your reflection. Get... No, come... Oh.
He's been on the internet for like 4 years. And he's coming about 9 years of age. And there he is sitting in the sun. Let me call him over. Reuben, come here.
Oh, jeez. No.
Okay. Yes, I understand. Okay, just sit right there. Just sit right there. Okay. Very good. I got a lot of email from some of Ruben's fans, and they want to see more, and I don't know what more I can give them. Oh, he really likes this. Let's see how he kind of leans in. These dogs are all about love. Can't get enough of it, right? Can't get enough of it. And this is another thing I do with them. You do that. Reuben. Like that. What? Oh, okay. Reuben. Boop. Yeah, that's right. Okay, let's go inside. Reuben, let's go.
Hey. Today, as I said in other videos, Reuben is coming up to his 9th birthday. This is our house cat. This is not a house cat video. Reuben, come here. Reuben, come here. Reuben, sit. Oh, you're very good at sitting. Yes, I know. Let's show all your family. He's a little slippy because the bottom of his paws are still fuzzy. But I like to, when I first got Reuben, I'd hold him just like this, right? And I'd rub your tummy. Yeah, pretty much. Ugh. And I'd say he's still the puppy that he was when we got him when he was just a few months old. He hasn't really changed. This is about as long as we grow his fur. We don't do the fancy trim. A lot of people have asked why we don't do the traditional poodle trim. But this is about where we like it. And he's very maneuverable. And he's very trusting. He's very trusting. Ah! And I couldn't recommend a better dog, especially with children. He's very playful. Right? Thank you for watching. Ah. Arr.